Hey everyone, it's Dr. Sam Robbins. I have a really important message for you today and more of like a public announcement. So a few weeks ago, I got an email from a customer who uses CholesLo’s, which is my cholesterol lowering, lipid improving supplement. And her email said, Dr. Sam, I'm a longtime user of CholesLo’s, 12 years to be exact. No more harmful cholesterol lowering drugs and no more bad blood tests. I tell everyone who has cholesterol problems to try your product. So today I was shocked when a friend of mine who I had told about CholesLo’s did a Google search and then saw an FDA warning about CholesLo’s. What's this all about? Here's the link for your reference. Well, this was news to me, all right? So I clicked the link and there it was, a public notification. CholesLo’s contains hidden drug ingredients. Man, I immediately thought, oh geez, right? Now what? My heart kind of sped up, right? And this is because the FDA and the pharmaceutical companies hate supplements because they work and it takes away from their sales. For years now, they've been trying to make supplements actually a prescription item. Yes, that means you'd need a prescription to get vitamin C and all supplements. I know, it's totally crazy, right? Luckily, the law never gets passed, but they do keep trying every few years. So getting back to the CholesLo’s and the quote unquote hidden drug ingredient. To make a long story short, the FDA site says the following. FDA laboratory analysis confirmed that CholesLo’s contains undeclared lovastatin. Lovastatin is the active ingredient in Mevacor and its generic counterparts, which are FDA-approved drugs to treat patients with primary hypercholesterolemia, which is high cholesterol. This undeclared drug ingredient may cause serious side effects when combined with other medications. So what does this mean and what's the real story behind this? Well, one of CholesLo’s ingredients is red yeast rice extract. And as stated at the Mayo Clinic website, red yeast rice is the product of yeast grown on white rice. The powdered yeast rice mixture is a dietary staple in Asia and has been used in traditional Chinese medicine. Red yeast rice is also available as an oral supplement. Red yeast rice might contain compounds that appear to lower cholesterol levels. One of the compounds is monacolin K, the same ingredient that is in prescription cholesterol-lowering drug lovastatin. And as an oral supplement, people take red yeast rice for high cholesterol and heart disease. This means that red yeast rice contains a natural form of lovastatin. In fact, this is how the drug Mevacor was originally made, because of all the research and the results based on red yeast rice and the thousands of years of use in Asia. Now, the makers of the Mevacor patented the lovastatin as a drug, increased the dose to much higher levels as found, you know, compared to red yeast rice, and sold it as one of the original statin drugs years and years ago, later to be taken over by more popular statin cholesterol-lowering drugs such as Lipitor, Zocor, and Crestor. So the simple fact is that any product containing red yeast rice extract by default contains natural amounts of lovastatin. There's no way around it. Not just CholesLo’s, and I'll talk more about this in a minute. Now, what most people don't know is that up to 50% of the approved drugs in the past 30 years are directly or indirectly from natural ingredients, such as plants and herbs. And earlier, you know, in the 19th and 20th centuries, it was reported to be around 80%. For example, one of the most popular drugs in the world, aspirin, is found naturally in white willow bark extract. That's where it was first discovered, well over 100 years ago. And you can go buy white willow bark extract as a supplement anywhere, just as you can with red yeast rice. So getting back to CholesLo’s and the FDA, I was confused about all this, right? Why, you know, CholesLo’s been around for over 20 years. I made it originally for my parents. Why is all this happening now? And why hasn't anyone from the FDA contacted me about this, right? Why didn't I hear about it from a customer? So I called the FDA to see what's going on to get some clarity. And after a bunch of phone calls, I finally spoke to someone and they were actually really nice and helpful. They basically said that this is simply a public notification and that's it. No recall or anything illegal like that. And that red yeast rice is natural and it's legal. I then asked, well, why aren't other red yeast containing products and supplements listed at the FDA website? Why just mine? They said, actually, there's a couple other products. We were notified of CholesLo’s due to its popularity. When we found out it contains red yeast rice, we tested for lovastatin and it showed positive. and we just wanted to alert the public about it. That's our job. And that was the end of the conversation. Unfortunately, as soon as CholesLo’s got listed at the FDA website, within a few days, Google, Facebook, and other places that we promoted and advertised shut us down. Then Amazon removed CholesLo’s as well. They didn't ask any questions. They just removed an account suspension. Now, this is really unfortunate because CholesLo’s has honestly helped thousands of people improve their cholesterol and lipid levels for the past 20 years now. And as stated earlier, you know, I formulated originally for my parents, and to this day, they still use it. They have healthy lipid levels, and they take no medications. Now, CholesLo’s does much more than just lower cholesterol. It also helps optimize and balance HDL-LDL ratios. It lowers fatty triglycerides. It decreases homocysteine levels. It reduces inflammation, and it also cleanses the liver, where 80% of your cholesterol is made. It's like five products in one, and that's why it's been one of my best sellers for so many years. In fact, CholesLo’s is so effective that it comes with a one-year guarantee. Basically, get results, or you get a full refund plus an additional $100 cash back. I'm not crazy to make such a guarantee. I can do so because I know it works. Anyway, this whole situation is unfortunate. You know, I did nothing wrong, broke no laws, and yet this is how it turned out. But this is life. Anyhow, I wanted to make this video and give my users more clarity about it. You can get more details about how CholesLo’s works and watch the video about how and why I made it for my parents by visiting the link below this video in the description area. And for those of you who want to give CholesLo’s a try, I've got a special link for a discount coupon just for my YouTube viewers. So scroll down, go to the description box below this video and click the links. Thanks for listening and watching. I appreciate it greatly.